of May, 2023. White House unveils initiatives to reduce risks of AI. Vice President Kamala Harris also plans to meet with the chief executives of tech companies that are developing AI later on Thursday.